a weird place to film, but welcome to my bathroom. So now that everybody has decided that fog masks are the answer to staying healthy, they won't actually help you, but people seem to be wearing them anyway. More information on that somewhere up there. I don't know what way card is going to be, but it's going to be up there somewhere. But now everybody's decided to wear fog masks, everybody has realised that this part of your face will get hot and sweaty. It's not necessarily a fun thing to do to wear a mask every day. So if you're not familiar with the concept, here is one of my masks. It looks like this. So yeah, all of this part of the face gets breath on it. And you probably can tell by the state of my chin that it doesn't do good for your skin. So here is my totally do this every day skin routine to try and make myself have a nicer face than I do. But as you can probably tell, I don't do it every day. I barely do it every week, but here we go. So the first thing that you need to do to protect your skin is change your masks frequently. Some people say you should do it every single time you go outside. I tend to do it every day, every 2 days, depending how long I wore it, what I did while I was wearing it, etc. Because stuff gets caught in the fibers, and the more stuff in the fibers, the more stuff is touching your face. So if you use them to work in a dusty place, you're gonna get dust all over your face still. You're gonna breathe less of it in, but it's still gonna be on your face. Or if you wear them on a bike, like I do, then you are gonna get sweat build up on your face, and it's not cute. So yeah, wash them frequently, change them frequently, change the filter as often as you can. It's not really a skincare step, that's just good hygiene, but that's something that not everybody knows. Now onto actual skincare stuff. I should take my eyes off. Hold this. Thanks. So I'm just gonna run a sink of warm water. Because if you're new here, hi, I'm Max, I'm allergic to cold. A sink full of cold water is going to be bad. So I'm just going to wet my face. Warm water is refreshing and I believe it opens your pores, but I'm not a skin person. There, nice and fresh. I usually do this in the shower because I am lazy and it's just convenient. Is a mask of Magnaminty from Lush. Doesn't have to be this one. I just use a sort of scrubby face-based thing. Again, not a skin person, just trying to help you out. So it smells nice and minty. Oh, and it matches my shirt, that's cute. Now, rub it on my face. I'm gonna pay particular attention to this bit, and basically all of the mask bits, but I'm gonna get the whole face. And under the chin as well. And I am gonna put a little bit in my hair, in my undercut bit, because since I've had that shaved, it does start getting spots and shit, so don't panic. I am aware. I'm just gonna wet my hands a bit and turn it into a bit more of a scrub now that it's on there. Now I'm just gonna scrub it into my face. Now that that's scrubbed in, I usually do something else in the shower, like shower gel my body, or if I'm shaving, I'll do that and I'll just let it sit. But I'm not in the shower now, so I'm just gonna wash it off. Ta-da! There's that bit done. I'm not gonna pretend that I do this often, but next is some toner. I have been told that this closes your pores once you've done a warm thing, the coldness of it closes them so they don't get full of dirt. Don't know if that's right or not, but it smells good. So this is the fun part where I get to close my eyes and spray myself in the face. Delicious. That was a mistake, because I'm now really itchy. Oh well, it's fine. I'm fine. Moving on to a moisturizer, because Mask of Magnanimity, as lovely as it is, it does dry my skin out just a tiny bit. So this is making me really sad because they don't make this anymore. It's called Love and Light. I did have a facial moisturizer, but I lost it. So just the tiniest amount. All done. Now my face is clean and I'm ready to put a mask on if I choose to go outside, which I'm not doing because I'm paying attention to what the government says. And also, see my last video, I am isolating for 12 weeks. That's how I take care of my skin in regards to wearing a VOG mask every day, or whenever I go outside, or a lot, or enough that it affects my skin. Basically just change your mask and wash your face. I don't have any particular product recommendations, sorry, but just wash your face in any way that's comfortable for you, that you enjoy doing, and you will be fine. So don't forget to like this video, drop a comment down below if you have any specific recommendations, because I would like to know. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and ring that notification bell so you get notified every single time I post a new video. Videos go up every Saturday at 6 PM UK time, with at least one bonus video every single month. Probably a health update. See ya!